and they know postal workers' cause is a righteous one, just like ours.
Mrs. Miller.
Eleanor, please.
Eleanor, as one colored woman to another, I must say that I want quite a job at the post office, a position my own father could only dream of with helping these women, most of whom are only here as a finishing school before they move to Greenwich.
And as one colored woman to another, I understand how you feel that this is not your fight. But sister, I'm here to tell you that it is. See, these women have something very important in common with us. They're second class citizens. And you and I know exactly how that feels, don't we? Kept from your full potential, paid less than you're worth, talked down to, told to shut up, stay in your place. These women live in a box just like you. So don't be fooled because their box looks a little more comfortable than yours. It's still a box. And the only way any of us are going to break out of this box is if we stand together, because when the second-class citizens of the world stand with each other, not against each other, that's how you change the world. So when you help these women, Denise,